Welcome to the tour of 349 Pearl Street in Reading, Massachusetts. Pearl Street is centrally located on the easterly side of Route 28, running north to south. It is a traditional New England country road. The home at 349 Pearl Street is centrally located close to the Birch Meadow Complex, commuter rail to Boston, the Meadowbrook Golf Club, downtown Reading, and major highways, Route 128, Route 95, and Route 93. The home has three levels. On the first level is a living room, dining room, kitchen, office, a large family room slash great room, and a solarium that contains a hot tub. On the second level is a master bedroom, three additional bedrooms, and a laundry as well as a bathroom. And there's a storage area on the second level also. In the basement level, there's a work area, a play area, two bedrooms, a combination kitchen, living room, dining room area. The lower level has access to both the backyard and to the outside of the house. Please take a few minutes to look at the features of this well-kept and well-maintained home.
Thank you.
To see this home, please contact Frank Keane at Premier Realty in Reading, Massachusetts. My contact details are coming up on the next slide.
All right, stand by. We are going to run right into another.
Thanks.
Gotta film these guys.
You can watch it on YouTube.
All right. How do I swear?
B-E-V-A-N-I. Flute.
Okay.
Bhavani flute.
Bhavani. Hey, thank you.
You're welcome. Thanks for watching. Bye.